Hi, my name's Lucy. One of the things I'd like you to know about Ehlers-Danlos syndrome is there are many different types of Ehlers-Danlos syndrome which can affect people in different ways. So just because one person suffers in some way doesn't mean another person will suffer in exactly the same way. So it's good not to make comparisons, and it's good to treat everyone with Ehlers-Danlos syndrome compassionately.